new tonight at 5 o'clock, another reminder that bears, of course, looking for food anywhere they can get it, including your car. In Colorado Springs, a bear got into this car, got trapped. State troopers opened the door, of course, so it could get out, but as you see here, does a lot of damage before it takes off. Man.